Olympic Games are coming to an end. As such, the vice president has already returned to the United States while First Daughter Ivanka Trump went to conduct political business with South Korea's leaders as well as lead the American Olympic delegation home. However, one Olympic athlete, in particular, was not too pleased with this. The Huffington Post reported, U.S. Olympian Gus Kenworthy on Sunday issued a dig at Ivanka Trump colder than snow on which he skied during the Winter Games. So proud of all these people, he tweeted as Team USA prepared to participate in the closing ceremony for the 2018 Olympics Pyeongchang, South Korea. Kenworthy, who came in 12th place in the slopestyle final, noted that everyone has worked so hard to make it to the Olympics. Well, everyone except Ivanka, he quipped. Honestly, TF is she doing here? The first daughter traveled to South Korea to head the U.S. delegation during the closing ceremony. She met and dined with South Korean President Moon Jae-in on Friday and greeted athletes from Team USA earlier on Sunday. Trump has faced backlash over her presence at the event, as did Vice President Mike Pence, who led the delegation during the game's opening ceremony. Dan Calabresi had a particularly interesting opinion on Kenworthy's comments. Okay, fine, you don't like her politically and you think she doesn't support your agenda. I'm not actually sure that's true where Ivanka is concerned, but whatever. She's Trump's daughter and you're politically anti-Trump. Okay, got it. Why exactly does that necessitate this for those not up to speed on current online lingo? TF means the F asterisk asterisk asterisk. I suppose we can't ignore this 800-pound gorilla. Kenworthy, like Adam Rippon, is gay and is being hailed as a gay rights ambassador by those enthralled with that movement. Also like Rippon, he apparently feels the need to go off on anyone connected to the Trump administration who shows up at the Olympics in support of the U.S. team, regardless of whether the administration member being Ed has said or done anything averse to him. What is Ivanka doing there? She's doing what presidents always send representatives to do, which is providing the Olympic team with the imprimatur of the head of state's support and leadership. Every country at the Olympics will have someone there from its government serving as a titular figurehead of the team. To not do that would be to disrespect the Olympic team in a way that would surely set Twitter alight all its own. Two questions. 1. Can you imagine Mike Arusian, or Dorothy Hamill, or Mark Spitz, or Michael Jordan, or, Caitlyn Jenner, taking an unprovoked shot at a president's son or daughter, regardless of their politics, just because they showed up at the Olympics? And if they did, can you imagine leading cultural voices hailing such behavior as brave and courageous too? Both Kenworthy and Rippon are being lauded for the way they're representing the gay community. Isn't it a stereotype of gay men that they tend to be catty? Isn't that exactly what their respective unprovoked S on Mike Pence and Ivanka Trump are? By definition, U.S. Weekly also reported more about the backstory. Trump traveled to Pyeongchang to support the U.S. delegation during the closing ceremony. She landed in the country on Friday, February 23, and spent time with President Moon Jae-in before greeting the athletes on Sunday. Kenworthy also spoke out against Vice President Mike Pence's trip to the country 2 weeks earlier when the conservative politician cheered on Team USA at the opening ceremony. Our country is a patchwork nation, so I want to make sure people remember that, the openly gay athlete previously told Us Weekly. The LGBT community has been so marginalized and underrepresented in so many ways that it's more important than ever to stand up and be proud at these games. Mike Pence may say he's an ally, but he has previously pushed agendas that have not been supportive, so that's why I want to use my voice. Ivanka Trump was representing the United States because President Trump and Vice President Pence had to go back to the States to do work. She is a well-known member of the Trump administration and thus is a good representative. It is completely normal for her to be there. For anyone to take issue with that is simply strange. Kenworthy did not even medal at the Olympics, and perhaps, if he had worried less about politics and who was attending the Olympics from the administration, he would have actually succeeded and received a medal. But instead, he chose to focus on superfluous nonsense that did not really matter. Share if you agree it is embarrassing for someone representing the United States to behave this way on social media. HT Huffington Post. Follow us on Facebook. From the web powered by ZergNet, the disappointing double life of Tim Tebow, Navy SEAL who killed Bin Laden, tossed off plane, Navy SEAL who killed Bin Laden gets thrown off plane, the truth about the Obama sisters' awkward Olympics wardrobe malfunctions, you can't unsee why people stopped watching The Big Bang Theory.